Hi. With cancer, you get a treatment plan, and it comes with a deal. They say you got cancer, here's your treatment plan. It's based on a lot of research, a lot of evidence, a lot of hard work, a lot of other people going through similar things. And with mine, it was chemotherapy and then radiation, which I finished all of that about a week ago. And I had my first post-treatment follow-up with my oncologist today. And as of today, I am officially in complete remission, which means that I kind of don't have cancer anymore. We have another scan in 3 months to follow up, and then we keep a really close eye on it. Is it still a not insubstantial risk of relapse, but it's pretty low. But hey, if it happens, we'll take that on too. But
get up, cocksuckers, it's all over. Listen, we had a rough couple of months.
But the girl won't dance, and I fetch me a tent about to wet my pants. She got body for days, but the girl won't flaunt it.
You better bark like you want it.
Bark like you want it. Bark like you want it, baby. Bark like you want it. Bark like you want it, baby.
Talk normally.
I can't talk.
Talk normally.
What?
You're doing that thing where you go all slouchy, you just slump in on yourself. When you're not into something 100%.
That's
spine
depression.
Straight.
It's depression.
Cowabunga, dude, so let's get it on. Reptiles against the fathers of the Renaissance. We got the classical technique to kick these three-toed freaks back onto the street. Ooh. I take a turtle and a tournament and mince meat. You don't really want to step to Da Vinci. I love the ladies, I like to keep it mellow. So let me pass the mic to my man Donatello. Hard shell, but you're gross in the middle. Wouldn't want to touch you with a six-foot chisel. Born in goop, raised in poop. I slice through a group of men just like fruit. Oops.
Yo, rebel yell and I came to flow. Deemed dope by the Pope and a bone till I croak. I'm an MC shredder, but I get the feeling. I should pass it up to my man. I'm a
Dylan. Oh, Michelangelo and I'm giant. I ain't David, but I slay you like a lion. I'm a red god and you can't quite crush me. This battle's your last judgment, trust me.
We draw science,
we got the mathematics,
the architects to rebirth the rap addicts. You beat the flip, but it won't go well
when you get your Italian boot to the house show.
And he says, our song is a slam of screen doors. I've had enough, 'cause like, welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to. Oh, he was a killer. First time that I saw him. One of these things is not like the others. Like a rainbow with all of the colors. Baby doll.
When I felt like I was an old cardigan under someone's bed, you put me on and said I'd come back stronger than a 90s trend.
Of the Roman ritual. Oh, we don't have,
The book.
The book, the Bible? The book.
No, the big book that we have, the big book. Because we have to go to a book, don't we? We have to go to a book.
Did you see that? Exercise, what the fuck was that?
The book.
Yeah, that's a big book.
The book.
Hey, do you consent to me showing you my private? Okay, here it goes.
Abby!
Well, what do you think?
God damn.
God bless America.
I'd like a promotion.
If you would have told me just 6 months ago that I was about to have a skin condition as a side effect from a sickness that would result in my hair rapidly falling out, cover up my hair loss with wearing hats every day in Florida, go through a breakup, experience the worst self-worth issues I've ever dealt with, then attempt to gain some control back by growing facial hair for the first time in my life, pierce my ears, get an eyebrow slit, finally listen to my friends and shave the rest of my hair off, get rid of the frickin' hats, increase my exercise habits, go on a meal plan, therapize myself about loving myself at every stage of my life, regardless of what I look like, and end up feeling better about myself than I have in a very long time, I would not have believed you. And now my hair's starting to grow back.
Do you ever talk about me in therapy?
Sometimes I talk about you in therapy.
Wow.
Sometimes. I go, he really just brings me down.
Yeah, he's the reason I'm here.
Hey, Aaron.
What?
Can I share something with you from earlier today?
What is it, Dan?
Well, I sent you a text early in the morning.
Yeah.
Because I have to go out of town for one weekend.
Yeah.
This month. And so I was like, I won't give specific dates, but I was like, do you have any preference whether I go this weekend or the next weekend?
Mm-hmm.
Your response... at 9:30 in the morning. Motherfucking Jesse Eisenberg. Jesus Christ, fuck, dude. Motherfucking Facebook movie bullshit. Jesus, can you fucking believe this shit? Nope, nope, no punctuation.
You just made me die.
Oh. Random capitalizations. So I respond, I have no idea what we're talking about right now.
Yeah.
45 minutes pass. I get a text from you. Goddamn, creative Facebook and fucking lawyers and shit, right? Fucking Winklevoss twins, goddamn rowing the boat. Fuck yo shit, I can't even fucking believe this shit. Have you seen this shit? Fuck, I just watched this shit. Fuck Jesse Eisenberg, man. I respond, Aaron, you're scaring me. An hour passes. You respond, motherfucking Spider-Man, you put in the time. Fuck, put in the time. Motherfucking build shit with his bare hands. Fucking best friend shit, Jesse Eisenberg. I'm very tired. I'm just like, no problem, man. I'll do most of the talking at the grump session today. Immediate, like, response. I'm talking, like, 5 seconds later. No, man, I'll just talk about the Facebook movie all day. Shit, man, you have to be so interested in the shit I have to say about the Facebook movie. Fuck, dude, I just watched it a year and a half ago. Fuck Jesse Eisenberg, man. He fucked over Spider-Man, crazy Winklevoss twins rowing. Trent Reznor or did the soundtrack. Fuck this guy who invented Facebook. I don't like dying. I can't think of who the fuck invented Facebook. All I can think is the guy who played the guy who invented Facebook. Who the fuck invented Facebook? And then, in all capital letters, 2 hours later, Mark Zuckerberg!
Well, you don't know me, but I know you.
According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale, we now turn to the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale. The judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale.
Why, you think because you have green hair, you're better than me? I didn't turn off the comments.
Today, Sonic's corn dog costs $1.99, but in 1959, how many corn dogs could you get for $5?
If you're not going to bite it, you have to take it all the way in, okay?
Mm-mm.
If you're going to, you have to make it disappear. Everything but the stick. If you're not going to bite it, that's your punishment.
Come on, man.
Am I sad? Am I happy? Am I sad? Am I happy? I can't tell.
I will have your head on a pike!
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna die!
Yeah!
Ooh, microwave a brick.
About to kill my whole family.
We've probably got about 15 seconds before that puppy blows. So when it does, I'll dash right.
No, that's my everything! I brought everything for here!
Experience.
That's everything I own! Why, oh God, fucking why?
with some old people.
You're my only friend, Lee.
In your eye, bitch!
I'm gonna go for the ice cream.
Mental state well good.
Need I remind you how much this cost me? $10.
Hey Siri. Call us daddy.
I don't see a father in your contacts. Your father's first and last name.
Well, about that.
Now we can all finally move on.
So.
What was that?
No.
Jesus Christ!
Enchilte Zombo.
What the fuck?
Hell is real! God is forsaken us!
Oh, these fucking chairs, I swear to God!
Daddies!
I don't feel so good. Why are all my limbs slack? Why can't I move my eyes? Oh, why can't I move my mouth? Is this an internal dialogue? I can't see the end of the horizon. Hatsune Miku!
Whoa, he's bisexual. I didn't know that.
By the way, I'm bisexual. I forgot.
A bridge. Right leg. No! Is that what you're meant to do?
Yes! Ferrista! You're a genius!
Who called me Papa? Who the hell tried to call me Papa? It's Daddy, and you'll get it right.
Cook it up on a skriddle. Skimmer. A skriddle.
A skibble?
A skittle!
Skirtle.
Skittle. Skillet! Hey, sexy lady.